a man's world. Let this round two battle begin.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world.
But it wouldn't mean nothing. No. It's got a woman or a girl.
Man made the cars to take us over the road. To carry the heavy load.
Man made the electric light to take us out of the dark. Man made the boat for the water like Noah made the ark.
This is a man's world.
But it wouldn't mean nothing without a woman.
What a difficult choice you have to make, good sir.
That's a man. And that's a woman. Having performed the song myself, I understand how difficult it is to pull it off. I mean, at the end, oh my God, that high note, where did you find that? And Biff, you know how I feel about you. You've been a part of my team and family from the beginning, so to see you having even gotten better, I'm proud of both of you. I'm gonna say that because I made the investment in Biff from the beginning, I'm gonna give it to him, but that was great.
All right, Usher, thank you. Shakira.
Biff, your voice is timeless.
Thank you.
And the way you work the stage, you're so real and authentic. I'm a huge fan of yours. And so, Sandra, your register is sick. Sick.
Cassandra, I'm 80% sure you're not from the planet Earth. I say that so lovingly. You guys are both amazing singers, but the commitment that Cassandra has, you can tell that every ounce of it is real, and you don't know any other way. Biff, you always have like a signature Biff move every time you play. You know, like the first one was a kick. Remember you did that?
And I was
the second time, it was like, woo, woo, woo.
I love that.
You have the same thing that Cassandra has, you know? There's the ability to go out there and be like, I'm going to feel this. All we ever try to teach anybody on this show is what you guys did.
You guys solidify why The Voice is the best singing competition on television. You do. Thanks for being here. Biff is such an entertainer. I mean, he truly is, and he's got such style about it, too. You know, it's so much fun. I mean, it truly is. And Cassandra, Adam's right. What planet do you come from where they can sing like that?
Because planet Cassandra, it's, man.
Yeah, and that within itself is entertainment and lights up the room. And I know I've got to make a decision. And you know, I can't miss out on the opportunity to work with a one in a trillion vocalist like Sassandra. Sassandra's the winner of this battle.
Sassandra's the winner!